scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds, championship rounds for the 155-pound Madmen MMA championship belt. Introducing first to my right, the challenger fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'11" tall. He weighed in at 153 pounds. He represents Madmen MMA. A freestyle mixed martial artist from Addison, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Frank the Tank Thomas. His opponent to my left, your current champion, fighting out of the green corner. He stands 5'11" tall. He weighed in at 155 pounds. He represents John Johnson and Primate MMA. A Muay Thai and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioner from Wayne, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Joshua Guthrie.
Okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. Okay, guys, you got the rule back in the dressing room.
Fight clean,
fight hard, obey my command. Protect yourself at all times. We don't have any questions, touch gloves now, or return to your orders. Hey, I didn't mess that up.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a title fight!
Okay, fighter ready. Fighter ready. Hey, let's go. That's a warning. That's got the ear. Good. Careful. Yeah, got the ear. Got the ear again. Yeah, good. That's it. That's right. Tap out. That happens. And that's all.
No way, baby. You just
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Doug Gallegos, has called an end to this bout 2 minutes and 35 seconds into the first round, declaring your winner by rear naked choke.
I'm rolling deep inside with my friend.